coming up this Sunday on The Standpoint.
It wasn't easy. I'm the only child of my mom and dad, and they are separated, so I don't live with both of them. I live with my granny for all my life. So I joined a multimedia company. It's into photography.
Okay.
So I had to learn from my boss, so as an apprentice, because the funds had to come for myself.
Okay.
Yes, there was nothing that I could have done at that moment to continue.
When I was in my level two, second year, that's level 200, I told my dad I need to pay part of my fees, at least to continue. He was like, he doesn't have, I need to resign, like get back and join him at his pub, work with him to get something. I was like, no, since I've started, I want to. My dad was having those differences, financial problems and stuff. He was like, I should stay and wait till there was money. And then I have no one else to look up to. And my dad also didn't want me to work because he was like, boys, I just came out of school and you're going to be pregnant here and there, dragging issues here and there.
Myself, I'm the third of like four children. And then you realize that in the family, like I had elder siblings that were in school. And then myself going to school, like right at a particular time, I'm looking at the kind of the financial burden that would put on my parents. Like I had to at least wait and then try to do something on my own and to come up with a little funds to be able to support my parents.
So in our conversation, he said, what do you want to do? I said, oh, I want to go into IT and the stuff. And he said, and I told him that I don't have the money to pay their fees. I asked and it was quite expensive because you need to get laptop. And the schools that I wanted to go to was also expensive. Mm. Then he said, oh, I could sponsor, but this is how much I could pay. So okay, all right, I'm offer it. I also have saved something that we could use. I hadn't heard about the scholarship yet.
Okay.
Yeah, so, and I'm sure because he was working there, he was thinking that since he's a staff, he may not qualify to recommend someone because it's going to be a conflict of interest. So he prepared the money for my first fees, and then whilst I was about to pay, someone at the school that I met said that there's something going on at Mtn Foundation, if you could apply. So I applied, and then I didn't hear from there for 2-3 weeks. I thought, okay, I didn't qualify.